Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error with the statement, "An error has occurred, download interrupted in Microsoft Edge," then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to delete the browser cache and restart Microsoft Edge. Click on these three dots at the top right corner. Click on History. Then click on these three dots associated with history and select Clear Browsing History. In this window, select the time range at all time. Make sure that cache images and files and cookies are selected and then click on Clear Now. The next solution would be to update Microsoft Edge. Click on these three dots at the top right corner. Then scroll down to the bottom and click on Help and Feedback. Now go to About Microsoft Edge. Here, it will start checking for the latest version and then it will update and say Microsoft Edge is up to date. The next solution will be to disable unnecessary extensions. Click on this extension menu in the menu bar and then click on this option which reads as Manage Extensions. If you see any unnecessary extension, then like this one, simply turn it off. The last solution will be to reset Microsoft Edge settings to default. Click on these three dots at the top right corner. Scroll down and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to Reset Settings. Click on Reset Settings to their default value and then select Reset and then restart Microsoft Edge. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.